this evening. I would like to take this time to welcome all of you here tonight and ask you to all rise for the invocation to be led by School Board President, Ms. Lupita Fuentes.
Let us pray. Gracious Father, we thank you for bringing us together tonight to celebrate the many years of service given by our Eagle Pass ISD employees. Bless and protect these employees, their families, and friends. We thank you for the long-term contributions they have made in the execution of daily tasks, in their loyalty to our organization, and in their sharing of their experience and wisdom with others. And finally, Lord, bless us all here present and these gifts which we are about to receive and those we have received from your goodness. We ask this in your name, amen.
Thank you, Ms. Fuentes. It is with great pleasure that I now call to order the Retirement Bankment of 2015-2016. At this time, I would like to introduce a couple very special guests, beginning with our Board of Trustees. Tonight we have Board President, Ms. Lupita Fuentes. Not here with us tonight, but we honor her anyway, Board Vice President, Ms. Hilda Martinez Caballero. Dr. Hector Alvarez, Board Secretary. Ms. Glenna Purcell, Board Trustee. Mr. Rudy Bowles, Board Trustee. Not here with us tonight, but we still recognize Mr. Ignacio J. Salcedo, Board Trustee. Also not here with us tonight, but sending some words, is Board Trustee Mr. Humberto Torralba III. Mr. Torralba wishes for me to say a few words on his behalf. He says, please accept my sincere regrets for being unable to attend this day for your retirement recognition. Today is a very special occasion. You all have helped build the very foundation in which our district stands on today. Your commitment to our students and your dedication to our community will forever be greatly admired. I would like to wish you all the very best on behalf of us, members of the school board. Thank you, retirees. And now from the District Service Center, we have Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Gilberto Gonzalez. Deputy Superintendent for Business and Finance, Mr. Ismael Mijares. Deputy Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction, Mr. Samuel Mijares. And Executive Director of Human Resources, Mr. Jesus Costilla. And now will all other district office directors, coordinators, please rise to be recognized. From our local campuses, will all campus administrators with us please rise this evening for recognition as well. And last, but certainly not least, will our 14 distinguished retirees please rise for your very much deserved round of applause. Thank you all so much for being here with us this evening. At this time, I would like to reintroduce our Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Gilberto Gonzalez, to share a few words with us this very momentous evening.
Thank you, Daniela. Our board members have already been introduced. I just want to thank them for once again being here supporting our retirees at this function. Good evening. The time has come where the norm will become a memory and a new norm will easily take its place. After years and years of dedicated service to our school district, the time has come for a new job to take over your lives. For so long, your job has been to serve our school, and you have done that very well. Well, now the time has come for you to learn to serve yourself. Now you can take a 3-hour lunch, if you want to, walk instead of run, and enjoy the life that you have worked so hard to build, because you can. As superintendent, I would like to thank you for all the service you have done for the entire school district. All of you, in your own way, have contributed to the success of our school district. Dedicating your time and energy to making everything work smoothly and run to the best of its ability is not easy, but it has been a large part of your lives. Now, take this new journey in your life to spend time with your family, your friends, and enjoy every minute of it. Retirement is not the end, it's the beginning of life. I want you to know that somebody will take your place at work, but you as an individual will never be replaced. You have certainly left your mark on Eagle Pass ISD. We all know that the best part of your life is truly just beginning, and we hope you keep Eagle Pass ISD in your hearts as we all keep you in ours. Buenas noches, bienvenidos a todos que están aquí con nosotros. Es un honor, privilegio estar aquí esta noche. Yo sé que ustedes han trabajado muy duro por muchos años, pero ahora ya es tiempo de retirarse. Yo sé que en veces la decisión de retirarse no es fácil, porque no sabemos lo que va a pasar el siguiente día. Pero yo estoy aquí para decirles que este es mi cuarto año. Y siempre, después que me encuentro a uno de los que se han retirado, me dicen, Mr. González, fue la mejor decisión que pude haber hecho. So yo sé que ustedes también un día me van a decir lo mismo. Y yo sé que alguien va a tomar el lugar de ustedes en el trabajo, pero ustedes como personas nunca lo vamos a poder reemplazar, porque ustedes han dejado una marca muy grande en nuestro distrito. Thank you so much, congratulations, and may God bless you. I do want to recognize one person because I do this every year, and it is the person that has the most years, and I would like for all of us to congratulate and stand up and give her a standing ovation. Rita Smith, 47 years, CC Wayne. Thank you, Ms. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Gonzalez. And with that, we are now at the part of the evening where we are allowed to indulge in a delicious meal in honor of all those here tonight. So I invite you all to relax and enjoy this meal on your behalf. At this time, will our superintendent, Mr. Gilberto Gonzalez, Mr. Jesus Costilla, and all the board please come to the center to help with the distribution of awards. Now, while some of these retirees we are about to announce may not be here in attendance with us tonight, we still graciously thank them for their service. It is with honor that we recognize the time and service you have provided for our beloved district. And that is what has brought us here to celebrate tonight. To begin our distribution of awards, we have Mr. Guadalupe Martinez, Eagle Pass High School custodian, 9 years of service. Mr. Carlos Brez, CC1 High School, Special Ed Aide, 13 years of service. Oh. Please stay for your photo, Mr. Brez. Mr. Victor H. Arredondo, Liberty Elementary, custodian, 19 years of service. Mrs. Norma Riojas, Perfecto Mancha Elementary, teacher, 20 years of service. Mr. Humberto Ramirez, Eagle Pass High School, custodian, 20 years of service. Mrs. Manuela Regalado, Transportation Department, Bus Aide, 21 years of service. Ms. Juanita Gonzalez, LDC Instructional Aide, 23 years of service. Ms. Sylvia Riojas, Memorial Junior High Library Aide, 24 years of service. Mr. Roberto Tovar, Memorial Junior High Custodian, 26 years of service. Mrs. Marta Bress, CC1 High School Librarian, 26 years of service. And now, at this time, I would like to call again Mrs. Manuela Regalado, Transportation Department, Bus Aide, 21 years of service. Ms. Maria E. Rodriguez, Food Service Department Cook, 28 years of service. Ms. Rosa E. Valerio, Food Service Department Cafeteria Manager, 29 years of service. Ms. Delia B. Gonzalez, Special Education Department, Special Ed Director, 29 years of service. Mr. Gustavo Valdez, Ray H. Dar Teacher, 31 years of service. Rosa Maria Torres, LDC, Instructional Aid, 31 years of service. Dolores Gato, San Luis Elementary, SAR, 31 years of service. Ana M. Gomez, Health Services Department, Registered Nurse, 31 years of service. Ms. Rosa M. Olivares, Eagle Pass High School, teacher, 32 years of service. Brenda Posti Varela, CC1 High School, teacher, 33 years of service. Miss Alma de la Cruz, Robert E. Eatley Elementary, teacher, 33 years of service. Carlos F. Santos, Transportation Department, bus driver, 34 years of service. Miss Deanna Hart, Eagle Pass High School teacher, 34 years of service. Mr. Juan Jose Olivares, CCWIN High School teacher, 35 years of service. Mrs. Adelita Olivares, Ray H. Starr Elementary Principal, 35 years of service. I'd like to call Mr. Rudy Bowles to announce the next retiree.
Central office staff, Isabella Capetillo. Isabel Capetillo.
Isabel Capetillo, finance department, business and finance administrative clerk, 35 years of service. Mrs. Maria M. Garza, Food Service Department, Cafeteria Manager, 35 years of service. Ms. Rosa Isela Valderrama, Kirchner Elementary, principal, 36 years of service. Mr. Joe G. Mayer, San Luis Elementary, teacher, 36 years of service. Viana L. Martin, District Service Center, Curriculum and Instruction, Deputy Superintendent Secretary, 36 years of service. Mr. Jose Luis Escareño, Early Childhood Center, Custodian, 36 years of service. Pedro Besa Jr., CC1 High School, teacher, 37 years of service. Maria T. De Los Santos, Eagle Pass High School, special education teacher, 39 years of service. Susie Puentes, EPISD Police Department, secretary, 40 years of service. Gerardo S. Contrias, H.B. Gonzalez Elementary, teacher, 42 years of service. Elnita S. Contrias, Early Childhood Center, teacher, 42 years of service. And last, but certainly not least, and the first friend I made working at CC1 High School, Miss Rita C. Smith, CC1 High School Campus Secretary, 47 years of service. Ladies and gentlemen, let us give another big round of applause for all the retirees as we send them off in this new part of their life. I would like to thank the board and Mr. Gonzalez and Mr. Costilla for helping us with the presentations. You may take your seats again. Thank you. Comes to a close, it would not be proper to end tonight without recognizing the people that worked so seamlessly together to make this evening possible. So, dear HR department, you are awesome, and thank you for all your efforts in making tonight memorable for the people that have helped our district so much these past years. Today marks the end of one journey and the beginning of another. For countless years, you have dedicated your time and energy to our students, staff, and administrators. In one way, shape, or form, you have helped mold and shape our district into the powerhouse it is today. So for all that, we are forever grateful. And please do not forget about your number one fans here in EPISD. You will be dearly missed, but there is no one more deserving of this honor than you tonight. Once again, I thank you for your service, and please enjoy the rest of your blessed night. At this time, I invite you all to take a look at the dessert bar and have some coffee. Congratulations, and thank you for your dedication and service to Eagle Pass ISD.